key man in the world today. One of the most beloved of the Pentecostal movement in America. God has chosen him. There's a destiny at work in him. He's prayed with presidents. Now, I know no one who ministers so tirelessly to so many. And he's been going nonstop this tour. And I thank God for giving him the strength to be with us before he flies back home to Tulsa.